Not a safety cap.
Go ahead and try and keep up.
Yeah,
who was the last guy that joined in TeamSpeak like a minute ago? Is he also on board?
We've got 15 drivers now. 15 drivers.
It's not Mark Bayfan, right?
Yeah. Who left?
Yeah, he's there.
Ah, who is? Well, I'm going.
Okay.
Starting now.
Sounds good.
Wasn't somebody in the loo?
Yeah, I'm sorted back now.
Yeah, okay, we're going. Here
goes. We were trying
a little cup, bottle.
Easy the first turn.
Yeah, it's 20 laps. We're not going to win on the Eau Rouge on the first time around.
Well, we won't.
I love that screen.
Ooh. Have fun, guys.
Yeah, have fun.
Go!
Oh!
Sorry, guys.
Sorry.
It's alright.
Elmo!
Where did you come from, please?
Elmo hit me from behind there, or went right across my bow. I don't know if somebody hit him, or what happened there.
Yeah, somebody hit me before, because it's fun.
Yeah, well, I'm in the back.
Oh!
Sorry, yellow flag.
Come on, Elmo, let's chase them. Elmo, did they hit you?
Whoa, what the heck?
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Well. Jesus.
So much for being careful in the first.
Or second, or third.
Yeah.
First isn't a good gear for that first corner.
No, it's not. No problem, mate.
I did the same thing.
You have 20 more.
What, 20?
Yeah, almost 20.
I think Tommy's got a turbo on here.
Yeah. A little nitrous, something.
Yeah, it's got something.
Don't do anything crazy, Mo.
No. Come on, Elmo. I'm slipstreaming. At least I'm trying.
In the middle of the road.
Okay.
Nice traction you got there, Keith.
Who was that?
Well avoided.
Brilliant. Elmo, nice evasive maneuver. Shoot, man.
Wow.
hairpin. Watch it. Sorry. That's strange.
Guys, there's a bunch of hay bales on the uphill at Eau Rouge, so careful.
Alright guys, I'm chasing the guy with the blue gloves and the gas mask.
Guys, there's hail bales at the bottom of the long downhill, so watch out.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you.
That would not be a good place to go 2x2.
Watch out the hay bales behind the hairpin, off to the hairpin.
Thanks, Pitcher. Thank you.
Mike and Louis driving very slow.
There's hay bales in the middle of the S's where the cottages are before the long downhill.
Thank you.
I'm the official hay bale reporter of this race.
Alright. Thank you very much.
It's Johnny Straw.
Nice move, it's really nice.
Yeah.
Nice save, it's nice.
Thanks, Mo.
Normally you lose it there, at least I do.
Normally I don't lose it there. Shit.
Sorry.
I think I'm the first one to find the ditch, guys.
Oh, oh no, I've already got stuck in the ditch like 3 times.
Oh.
My car is a
magnet. Elmo, sorry, Elmo, if I threw you off there. I thought it was clear behind me.
Yeah, it wasn't really useful, it's more my stupidity. Because I braked a bit too hard, it not too fresh into you, yeah. And off I was.
Damn, Twisted, you have some speed.
Well, while you boys were watching the Canadian Grand Prix,
Twisted was practicing his ass off. You okay there, Mark?
I miss you.
Elmo, I'm in the side here, so watch out.
Yeah, I could see the smoke from miles away.
Twisted, go to the left, go to the left. My heart, man. Here's where I lose a lot of sleep.
I'll feel sexy in a what?
Blanchimont? What's Blanchimont at the moment? But indeed, uphill section, sorry, Kachan.
Okay. Poor eyes of speed too. Let's do what you hear, what you can think.
Less fuel. Oh yeah. I'm already losing my time.
Alright, did the 3.39.1.
Awesome. I dreamed of a 339.
I dream of genie.
We didn't touch, did we, Neville?
Oh, good.
Thank you, Robert.
You're welcome.
Guys, if you could have a big crash at the front, that would really help my race. Just say it.
I'm with Keith.
Mo, how about you checking for stars?
Sorry, Elmo?
He said, how about you crashing?
No, Elmo, I already crashed twice. I've got stuck in a ditch.
Are you catching up?
No. He's driving a little bit away from me. But not that fast.
Yeah, but you shouldn't crash that hard. Now I'm away.
That's too bad, buddy.
Have a good one, man.
Tough luck. Handbells everywhere at the Hairpin.
Watch out, Mo.
Thanks, Elmo, for warning.
I can't drive for crap today.
Oh, sorry, Neville.
Eau Rouge nowadays is much easier than back then.
Guys, top of the hill, I see you guys coming behind the whip you go by.
Nah, I'm still on the upside down. Yeah.
You don't have a reset button at all?
I don't, I can't remember what one I put it to.
Can't you reset?
Yes.
Yes.
Didn't know whether we touched Neville or whether I just sort of pushed you a little bit wide on that corner.
I'm gonna try and flip you over.
Cheers.
I can't get enough traction on the grass.
Nobody has a pull bar.
Found it.
Well done,
Bill.
Yes, thank you.
Stop it, guys. I had some stutter, some lag.
You're welcome.
I didn't have that. No lag for me.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Nope.
Watch out, hey there on the left now.
Yeah.
just went off.
Thanks. For the warning that is helpful.
Of course.
Inside, right, you, thank you.
I don't think he's on TeamSpeak, Gervin.
Oh.
Was that you?
Yeah, that was you, yeah.
Yeah, he's not on TeamSpeak.
You just passed him.
Yeah.
Neville, slow down. I want to fight.
Okay. He's way ahead of me.
Wow, he's fast. And consistent.
I hate drivers like that.
I'm yeah, consistent. Consistently wrecking. Because I messed up. I played a bunch of R-Factor last night with some friends and forgot to change my profiler back.
Oh,
but my steering is all jacked up.
Oh. Hey, sorry I'm so quiet, guys. I can barely hear you all. I changed all my sound settings today. It's all messed up. I'm still here.
Okay.
Try and catch up, will you?
I'll stay behind you till after this section, brother.
Oh, all right.
Oh, 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 I might do in this section. Oh, there you go.
What's your name? Said anything, it'd been all right.
Oh, man, sorry, mate. I didn't hit you.
No, I hit the grass a little bit, and it just
yeah, then it goes
threw me everywhere. doggone grass, man. Plus that, my steering settings being all screwed up isn't helping either, so.
Yeah, I slowed my steering a bit down from default. Made it a lot less twitchy for me.
Alright guys, the Lotus doesn't have a 7th gear. Just found out.
Okay, you thought it doesn't have a 6th, might as well have a 7th?
Yeah. Push the big 7th.
I don't even have a 7th gear on my sticks.
No. I have 5th and 7th next to each other.
Most gear levers do that. Cheers.
Too bad it was empty.
Grass there. That was scary.
Yeah, even after 16 laps, the grass still wants to bite you.
Thank you. When I was in the hairpin, I could see you in the Eau Rouge level.
But that's still 12 seconds. But...
Thank you, Emma.
You're welcome. It wasn't the way to thank somebody, throwing hay balls at me.
that's not.
Because now Elmo's 13 seconds in front of me. I'm trying to catch you.
You have to make a really good lap to be able to do that.
Oh, not if you go on the track, grass like that.
Well, Tommy's probably almost done now.
Oh, you're almost done?
There's one left to go for him. He just left me. I'm behind him. And he still throws a hay ball from time to time.
I think I lost something.
What?
A wheel? It feels like I lost a wheel.
It should come back when you leave that.
Oh, what just happened?
Okay. Yeah, it's fixed. Thanks for the tip.
I just hit something in the middle of the road and never saw anything. Just flipped me right over.
What? Same for me. There's something weird on the wheel.
Coming down the long hill.
Wait, was it there? Okay. Over in the middle of the road. Oh, Neville's gone now. Yeah, but I was never going to be able to catch you. You were 12 seconds in front of me.
We're doing the same lap dance, so.
Yeah.
For you, yeah. Yeah. Want to keep it on track. I did for 20 laps now. I only went off.
There goes that trail. Checkered flag.
Yeehaw.
Oh.
Watch out, they're still racing.
Hey, I lost my force feedback.
One.
I did. I wonder if Cleo or whatever his name is was warping or something coming down that long hill. Icleo, whatever his name is.
Tommy, you're welcome.
I hit something on the last lap there coming down the big hill, and it just flipped me right over. I didn't see anything.
There wasn't anything.
Got another lap to go.
What?
Froze. You froze as well, Elmo.
Mine isn't frozen yet.
But mine did.
Yeah, mine did too.
Yeah.
Well, that was a really good first half, and then. I thought I pushed you a little bit wide, Neville, so. When I see you go off, I thought I'd wait, and then I completely lost concentration.
Wow, guys.
Well, that wasn't dense.
Oh, that was epic.
What? What the race?
About the fuel. I still got 22.
32.
I got the screen.
Someone taking a screen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
Tony,
nice lap, 31-1. 3,
wow.
31-1.
That's
good.
It
was
the second to last lap, I think.
I don't know what happened
in
the last lap.
Tell me when screen is made.
I've got
the screenshot.
What? Sorry.
Hey.
What? Good racing, guys. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, well done.